living my life full of sin, making plenty children and not sticking with the women, and not to mention I sell drugs just to get a mention.
And they didn't take me here to kill me like I thought they were gonna do. They were basically putting me up in this nice house to keep me prisoner.